Can You Survive on Your Own as a Kid? The Boxcar Children Book 1 by Gertrude Chandler Warner is a book about four orphans that find a boxcar for a home and reunite with their papa. The children are Benny, Henry, Jesse, and Violet. Henry makes money for the children so they don't starve. Benny helps around the boxcar, and Violet and Jesse cook and help around the boxcar too. The story begins when Henry gets a job for a guy named Mr. Warren. Mr. Warren actually found out Mr. Alden, the children's papa, was giving away $5,000 reward to anybody who could find the children. But Dr. Moore did not tell them because he thought they were happy. One time, Henry went to work as usual, and Benny thought that they should give him a surprise. So they took a walk to the junkyard, but they heard something. It was a dog! So they took the dog to the boxcar, and when Henry got home, he was surprised. At the end, they move in with their papa, but they begin to miss the boxcar. So Mr. Alden pulled it in his backyard, even the stump. I liked this book because of the plot line, and if you like action and adventure, I bet you will like it too. And I have a picture of the boxcar, and this is the book if you want to buy it. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye.